All right, so there it is. I ran short, as you can see. I'm not too worried about it though, because if this was a stringer, I probably would have wet my pants. But because this is above the ground, I mean above the floor, I'm not really too worried about it. Normally, when you do a stringer, you have a gap, and you're able to, and you should, push your peanut butter through to make sure that there's no pockets and that you got it, that cavity or that gap totally filled. It's important everywhere, but it's not just not as important above the floor, because above the floor is less susceptible to holding water, the water getting in there, and plus it's going to be chopped straight on top. So the next layer, I'm not going to do, my peanut butter is not going to be as thick, because it doesn't have to stick. It could be more of a normal consistency, and I can go back and fill in like over there. Let me see. As you can see, I'm going to try to stay off till it started to kick already. I'm trying to stay off the floor until it was until it all the way kicked. I mixed it pretty fast, so it would kick off, so I wouldn't have too much downtime. But if you look right there, I'm good. And right here, it's all right. I ain't tripping. Okay, so what I gotta do now is mix up another batch and come in and get all the spots that I missed. And then I'll be ready to start putting on those front pieces. I'm probably not gonna take off the braces till later on tonight or tomorrow, after I know it's really kick, and I know that it's holding on there. Let's see what else. Yeah, there it is. The beginnings of the sun deck bench seat doghouse. Yeah.